Welcome to this 5-minute game. Mare Angus, comic book comedian. Okay. So, okay. Going with the B6 line, the English defense. Not the most reliable of openings, but played it sometimes. That's a good line, unfortunately. Let's see. Am I just doing this? Jump to E4? No, it's going D3. Maybe I can do this. Then play for d5. Just some normal moves. D5. He might have e5, but okay, I want to play in the center here, not do something weird. E5, knight d7 doesn't. Maybe. I mean, he has also made. That's surprising. E5, d4. And if he cannot go e5, what is his move? I can actually play bishop g2 takes and castles because of my unprotected bishop on b7. That's maybe the idea. So I take it. Yeah, I probably want to take. My development is not exactly great, but he has to spend. Wow, I thought you would just. Okay.
Check.
Just castle. And here, maybe knight c6 and then castling long. Idea is knight g4 here. Which is duly ignored. Yeah, maybe for some reason. Okay, I
Check.
wanted to do this anyway. Yeah, I thought knight d4 might be an idea. Yeah, come on.
Check.
Let's push that d pawn. Can go d3 if I like. Okay, let's play it simple. This position is probably just equal, right? I don't. Okay, I can go d3 maybe. D3 and then bishop takes b2. Is that possible? I mean, okay, it's definitely possible, but is it any good? Yeah, maybe.
Check.
Okay, so here and then my idea was to go to d6, then to c5,
Check.
and try to do something with the pair of bishops. I could always take on d5 for a draw, basically. I wanted to try for more. Okay. E5, bishop e5 wins a pawn. Two pawns even. So, yeah, is he really going to go a5? Maybe. I can go bishop c5 then, though. And these pieces are somewhat shaky. Capturing. I didn't think about that move. For not even for a single moment. Okay. So, bishop c5. Yeah, okay. It looks wacky, but is it bad? Bishop f4, maybe. Yeah, that's... sorry. That's simple, but probably not bad. Angling for this double rook ending. Check. And now rook a5 threatens rook e8 and grab of the f5 pawn. Okay, he can maybe, let's do that, can maybe swing rook g1 over. I can go rook e8, rook e7 though. Okay, it's not... rook e6 is his idea. Okay. So maybe this move then. Just attack the pawn. Looks difficult for white. Losing quite some pawns here.
Check. Check.
Three pawns is a lot. Can keep them for the
check
time being.
Check.
So I'm covering everything.
Time warning.
Can push pawns now.
White resigns.
Yeah. So it felt okay. I was a bit, I was really surprised the way he played that, where c takes and e takes. That didn't occur to me. I was expecting him to go e5 here in this position. E5 here is not possible at all. I can just take him. I mean, maybe this. Yeah, well, I didn't expect that, but yeah, here this is weird. Why isn't he castling here? I cannot take here anyway because of that unprotected bishop, and here after bishop e7, he can quite conveniently take on e4, and now castling is already done for white. Yeah, and here I really should be okay. Knight g4 is given by Stockfish, but that's not bad either.
Check. Check.
Yeah, maybe not the best possible line, but not a bad line. Yeah, here bishop d5 is already leading to dead equality, but check. I wanted to try something here.
Check.
This. And now he went f4 and a4. Yeah, a4 is... I think he should do something to address this f5 idea. Yeah, I think after f5, black has a very big advantage. Yeah, he's falling apart a little bit. Rook d1 is the Stockfish check move, intending to take with the king. That's not very human.
Check.
Check. King d4.
Check.
Check. And white's supposed to be just slightly worse. Yeah, maybe. It's very difficult to play. And here, Oh, bishop e7 was already better. He has no way to cover that. I just win that piece. I didn't think about bishop e7.
Check.
Nah. I briefly thought about this, after which this is really possible. Yeah, it's not very good candidate moves here. I just saw bishop f4 and I thought, okay, this is just really nice for me, so why not go for that? The engine, however, is merciless and points out that rook g1 should draw. I intended this and rook e7, but now this is going to be a draw according to the computer.
Check.
Yeah, that seems very likely. The f pawns are very dangerous, so
check.
I probably have to give that perpetual here. Yeah, that was the opportunity for white, and after this, it's probably going to be lost. f5, yeah. Here it's a loss. Yeah, that was a decent game. I should have played bishop e7 though. That would have made the whole thing much, much easier to play. Okay, well, thanks for watching.